Today I'm going to be doing a 4x4 solve. So today I'm going to be using the CS timer. And all the scramble and algorithms will be below. So enjoy! Okay, so inspection. Okay, let's start. I'm going to have my full speed. That was my personal best. Yes. It was 4 minute 49 seconds old. I'm not the best server, and plus I got this kid Nova long ago. I think about 2 weeks ago. So I was just working the room, and now it finally has got into it. As I said before, there was a bull core mechanism, which I was really surprised of, because how could such a good cube have a bull core mechanism like Rubik's Cube? And then, whenever I started exploring, I finally understood why. Because the core was so huge, the pieces were like just falling down by themselves. It was like that basically. Yeah, so it's all greasy inside. You can just feel it. Yeah. It pokes not that all, but you can see like the lines. They're all like this, like where it's greasy and striped. And that's why it's so smooth, like, look. Yeah, pieces do fall out because there's no like stable. But it was amazing, like, to see why the broker mechanism can be enhanced so much that it will be just as perfect as a shank shell. So, basically, it was my review plus whole video on the IQ Cube. Bye. Peace out.